Hi, good evening. This is Kin Bueno from the Diocese. The topic I'm presenting is about Jerusalem. So precisely as we understand Jerusalem, how do we recognize the Paschal mystery or the Passion, Death, and Resurrection of Christ based on the biblical scholarly notes that we have on the existence of Christ's mystery of salvation? So, thanks a bunch. Bye.